I need to get to a battle and then guard heal. Shit, that's not where I want to go. Derp. What in the holy hell? Wow, I couldn't have asked for a better fight. Well, then that midichlorian stuff is nonsense. Yeah, George Lucas just kind of shit the bed. Yeah, personally, if I was in control of the Star Wars, you know, whatever, and doing movies and shit, I would take it. I would take Star Wars. People have grown up with it now twice, right? So you might as well take Star Wars into the dark side of things. Not, no pun intended. Like, make it grittier, like everything else these days, anyway. Make it gritty. Make it dark. Go back to the time where the Sith and the Jedi were pretty much equal in number, and rock it out from there. You know, there's tons of books that back up all that stuff, and they're considered canon. Well, the books do that, but they're not movies. What's the argument for that? If they're gonna make new movies, is what I'm saying. If you're gonna make them at all, you know, I feel that's the appropriate way to take it. Thank you, little fishy. You have done your job. You have allowed me to heal back up for free. Here. Why is every chest in this entire place an attack ball or a recovery ball? Yeah, the Blu-ray release of the original series had a lot that people could rightfully complain about. Personally, I'm not so hardcore about it that when I see, you know, CGI Jabba, that I'm like, well, fuck. Fuck. However, I understand why some people might be like that. And yes, the ultimate Greedo shot first in the new ones. And the world went fucking crazy. Oh, Dart, take your purse off. Oh no, I loved the best part of the new, of the prequels was that Yoda is recognized as not being on his deathbed, and therefore, although he is still old, is capable of laying the smacketh down on people. And so it's nice to see Yoda flipping out and going ape shit on Count I suck Deku dick. What probably happened is he realized that when he did the Blu-ray release for some things like the CGI replacements, is that when you clean up the stuff with suits instead of CGI, it looked ridiculous. Because, you know, old film hides a lot of shit that new film and a cleaned up version would not. Demon. Here's a question. Was it ever explained in any of the, like, 9,000 books what species Yoda is? I know there was one other one mentioned in a book or something at some point that's a female version of Yoda, basically, from that species. But do they ever... Because I feel like that's a massive thing that would be great to know. Never mentioned. Pretty fucked up.
The next hero.
Yeah, Yaddle. Yeah. I don't understand why they would omit something like that. Actually, wait, I should probably guard heal up right now. Right, there was one in KOTOR too. KOTOR, wasn't there? That's very true. And KOTOR was considered canon, so I guess technically that makes three. Man, how much... Come on. I just love how, like, these little bastards can have, like, 1,000 of these magic attack moves. Oh my god, really? Wow. Infinite magic fish! Okay, fuck you. Great. Actually, let's use. Can I use a recovery ball? No, of course not. Attack ball? Oh, good! Wow, this cave is troll. This cave is the most troll cave in the game so far. Lucas ordered the pulping of the entire print run of a yet-to-be-released Star Wars trading card depicting a group of the unknown tridactyl species worshipping a larger-than-life-size statue of one of their number, led in prayer by an individual who may have been intended to be Yoda. So George Lucas, I think the problem is George Lucas just doesn't know what the fuck Yoda is, and he doesn't want anybody else coming up with it. Or he's got a whole plan for, like, when he's just on his deathbed and he's, like, fucking 140 years old and he's like, "Oh, I think I'll make a trilogy about Yoda." I love guard healing, which wouldn't be a thing if I could buy more than 32 items at a time, but carry 250 weapons. Maybe he won't infinitely attack with magic if he's full health. The other guy was on his deathbed. And usually that has something to do with it. That would be the miss. The one time I want to kill him. Fine. Dart's not gonna kill him. I don't know if she does. Yeah, you do enough. Good job, Maru. Oh, look at Shanna being all moral support in the back. No. No, I don't want that item. Time to save! Ugh. That's not ominous at all. Maybe it's a boss. Maybe. Maybe. Is it time to duel? I see a Lloyd and I see a Lennis. It's all in my plan. Whoa! Whoa, this is a kid's show. And we haven't gotten to the birds and the bees yet. Don't be getting all sorts of weird on me now. That escalated quickly. Sorry to interrupt over here. Boyd is freaking being all sorts of evil right now. You abhor me, don't you? Peace! What in the blue bloody hell? Alright. Yet again, a poor life choice. Bringing Maru along. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do right at the gate. I'm just gonna red dragon this guy's ass immediately. It's Durgan time! Dark's dead. Wow, this is aggressive. I really hope I don't have to go through that attack like 9,000 times. Durgoon! Hey, buddy. Wow, that just straight up uses all my MP. Brolo!
It's time to get serious.
Durgan versus Durgan battle, go! It's like Pokemon Stadium. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Durgoon! Demon's Gate, which doesn't work on these guys. Astral Drain! For some health, wouldn't be terrible. Let's find out how good it does here. We're getting rid of this dragon immediately.
Astral Drain!
Astral Drain!
When I get that feeling, I want sexual healing, sexual healing, darling.
Give me that health. Give it to me.
Sexual healing.
All right, Maru, you have a very important job, all right? Your job here is to make my life really easy by making sure Dart has a never-ending supply of magic so that I can never-ending rape this poor bastard. What do we got in here? We got any fire? Or do I throw that out? Oh, whatever. Darkness! I'll take it. Yes, that's it. Attack the dragoon. Alright, so Maru's just winning. Random recovery item. Go, go, recovery ball! Great. We're back up to 5. I'll take it. And now for the attack. Ah, not perfect. Well, I'm just gonna use her magic if that's gonna be it. Hey, bro! Remember that time I wiped you off the face of the planet?
It's about to happen.
Durgan versus Durgan! Round 2! Farouche! Oh, that damage. Bye-bye, dragon. Durgan... Red Durgan wins. Alright. Now we just basically own it up. Actually, let's real quick, just in case she pulls out like some epic move. Healing Breeze! And now I will, for my next trick. No, wait, no, hold on. No, we're just gonna attack. Because Astral Drain on her doesn't do much. Alright. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, dat damage. Dat damage. Oh, the magic doesn't do a hell of a lot. So let's see what we can do for just straight up attack here.
I'm so hard right now. Kill her. Kill her.
Oh my goodness, the damage. Alright, Maru. We're all full health, so you actually get to attack now. You know what? 186 damage, Maru? Good job, kid. Oh my gosh, this isn't even fair. Not even fair. Third time's a charm, baby! Bring it home, Rose! GG. GG no re. Is Maru really gonna clean this up? Oh, no, looks like Dark gets both finishing blows. Oh, 4 in a row. Somebody stop me, please. Should be illegal to own somebody so hard. Am I dropping it yet? GG. GG! Finish her! Oh, what y'all looking so sad for? Oh, we have no sound. Again. My life! Is for you! Dirt, no!
Tink.
Lloyd. Wow, what is it?
Level up! Level up!
Surprise, we have another Dragoon.
We're lacking sound.
Now, this happened before. And it sorted itself out. Oh shit. All right, we are straight lacking audio in every capacity right now. Oh, great. I need a new plugin. All right, so we're going to do that real quick. I'm just going to run out here and I'll grab a save point. And I will save on a new file just in case. And I'll just replace the plugin with the other plugin.